just go through the motions, and I got caught up in the commotion of life, and I just felt like, what is the purpose of this? Why are we even trying? Why are we even here? Why am I not dying yet? What's the point of being alive? Because I had cared about other people, but that was never reciprocated. It was complicated, and I felt like my life didn't have a purpose or a meaning or direction. I tried to look at my own reflection. I tried to think about all these complicated things, but I felt like I was failing. And I met an amazing guy. Yeah, he truly did change my heart and soul and mind. He made me realize I do have worth and what my purpose is. I looked at the constellations, the stars, the roadmap of these new creations in our souls. A new connection, that is our role, to keep this world filled with love. Keep this world better than it was before us. A connection, I trust that things have a divine purpose, a divine plan. Then he took my hand and he said, I love you. Something.